Uh-oh.
Hey guys, we're here with another reaction video. It's your boy, Future Mind React. And we're here with another video of C-Mass. Wait, I think this is the first time I do a reaction to C-Mass. Hopefully I don't get no copyright strike. And I ain't getting paid for this, though. Anyway. Maybe I get paid for this. Anyway. The link should be down in the comments. And, like the video, hit dumb nut. That's my brother in the background. He's always talking to himself. That's dang thing. Anyway.
So you got like.
So let's get into it. Alright, shit, fight it. Damn. Wait, hold up. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? No, you know where they are. And no point me mind it. What the hell is that? And that would be Sarah Crawl all the time. What the fuck was that? I forgot the name of the movie, but it reminded me of this black and white movie. I forgot the name of it, so. Yeah, you know what I mean. When you
start. Damn, Ski, you look like shit, man.
I need something else, something to make an impression. Ski, we got some work to do.
For I like the fact this like they had the they recorded like a movie. You know what I mean? Like this was recorded like it was a film. Like a movie or something. A clip. A movie or you know. Shit, now, wait, what, wait,
like reptilian, and midi, I fuck up all these dads, tell them check the analytics, and what the fuck is the chart, I'm making double bitches, I sell my wrist with rocks, my very own obelisk, looking like the door, hottest part of Jack and Fee,
wait, hold on. I got to rewind that shit. I got to rewind that.
To be able to squat all the way down, ass to grass, with your heels still touching the floor without falling over.
I'm making double bitches. I saw my wrist and cross my very own obelisk. Looking like the door, hottest part of Jack and Fee. Tell us at the club, I'll skip.
So they chopped the crack. Ah, here we go. This part right here.
What?
It's like, Loki, I'm not gonna lie, this bad. Bad. Involving? I don't know. Now, he patted him a screwdriver. A fucking tube. And then he sent the tube on the paper, not in the person's head, and then blood just went all over the background. Man, logically, this shit, it would not work that way. But anyway, never mind. Boy, every time I heard a bitch, hope I'm finished and stay in line like competitions. We make them disappear like damn throwing magicians. They always asking what the fuck, this ain't auditions. We work to smoke like broken transform engines. Okay. Oh, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Have we got a red bone, bitch? I don't know. To them performances? Somebody explain what that mean. I buzzed the whole world. Still acidic, I'm hard like reptilian.
Alright, before I leave, I was going to say things. Nice to see y'all. Love every single one of y'all, and this Future Mind signing out. I said be safe. Like, keep your head up. What?
Signing you!
Bow! Fuck that shit.